Winnie the Railway Cop. It's a true story.
Now come on, all you hobos, I'll tell you all a tale about a trip I had up north aboard the Sunshine Mail. It was in the early morning, I heard her whistle blow. When nearing Gympie Station, I grabbed my swag to go. I was just about to leave her, but the speed was far too great. And as I jumped into the dark, I found it was too late. For one arm, the guy who hobos know hooked me by the coat. I struggled with him for a while, found he was no joke. He took me to Gympie Jailhouse, and in the light I saw that he was Winnie the Railway Cop. You've heard of him before. 3 days in Gympie Jailhouse for riding on that train. 3 days to wash my dirty clothes, then I was free again. Now hobos do take warning when northbound trains you hop. When nearing Gympie Station, dodge Winnie the Railway Cop. That's right, dodge Winnie the Railway Cop.